another necromancer.
Who defends this woman?
And who could or would defend the indefensible?
A penitent soul holds more value than kindling for a fire. I provide purpose to the fallen. She is to be released to me to remain in our charge, in perpetuity.
Something horrible had happened here many years ago, that this place is damned.
This order is damned, and us with it!